Hey guys, quick apology before this video. So what happened is, when we did this video, XSplit updated ahead of the video itself. And this means that both Coolguy and my sound has come through on the video at the same time, meaning that I can't edit things the way that I would normally do. Usually we'd re-record, but this fight has been such a pain for us to deal with that we just want to move on. So excuse us for this episode. Sound won't be as good as it normally is, and it will be back in line next week. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Seiken Densetsu 3 Hardtype. My name is Nat20, and I am looking at a title screen alongside the man they call Coolguy.
What up? I am ready to fucking murder this god beast. Holy crap.
So, we chatted to Praetorius about what was wrong, and he's got a patch for the game. He's not sure if it will actually fix anything, but it's the best shot that we've got. So, we're going to load it into this boss fight. Hopefully,
already in progress.
Straight in progress, and hopefully we kill it. And if it restarts, then what we will do is the cheap method, where after every spiral moon, I will make a new save state and we'll just reload every time. Because
yikes.
I am not having this stop the entire LP again. I'm happy I got to play Benny Hill on this LP. I thought it wouldn't happen, but I'm glad that I did. But I don't want that to be a theme of the remainder of the LP.
Yeah, would rather end on that particular note.
Cool. So, you ready, Coolguy?
Let's do this thing.
To build our supers up again before we do.
You're up.
Up, there's the reset.
There's that. Time to hit the state.
Okay. I'm just gonna save up every sorrow then now.
Yeah.
I'm done with this.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're saving up for every spiral moon. We have done this fight 7
altogether
times.
Altogether too many times. So this is happening. Your turn. I'll half vanish him. Actually, I should just get started on the half vanish.
Yeah. This will do a lot of damage.
Wow.
You are so obnoxious. Who is a dong face? Dolan is a dong face.
You knew it, don't you? You did. And I'll just round drop this up.
then we got one other thing that needs to happen, namely more Earthquake.
Yeah. You'll need to cast Aura Wave on me. I'm only generating two bar.
Okay, cool. I'll Aura Wave you here in just a tick.
Only do it when I've got the full meter back, because otherwise you can kill us. Save state. And then I need to drop Item Seeds and everything.
Yeah, Item Seeds would own. You still needed Aura Wave, right?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, that's cool.
Now, so that's fine.
Let's do this. And only your... Wait, no.
He's just gonna deal
with it too. Dicks! Load that state, brother.
Yep. What state are we in now? Mm-hmm. One where Angela obviously needs to cast, and one where I need to...
Yeah, no, we're only a couple of seconds behind.
Yep. You know what I think it probably is? I think it's the number of messages that get displayed on the screen.
It's really difficult to say. Praetorius also said that he thinks it has something to do with us, you know, effectively playing one consistent game and not resetting. I'm not certain how he came to that conclusion, but
shit,
we're going out. I'm not certain how he came to that conclusion, but a message overflow would happen regardless. Also, I'm out. You're gonna need the Angel Grail, mate.
Yeah, I'll Angel Grail you as soon as you're back. Yeah, you're down there.
And I have no meter, so it's on you.
Oh my god!
If you matched Y, you should be good.
Yeah, I was casting that. There we go.
Alright. That does it for that prick. Looks like I'm in control of Angela right now.
Oh, okay, sure. That's annoying. I need to be casting something. Or...
Yeah, start casting power up on Hawk. I'll deal with it.
Okay. Wait, what? Oh yeah, obviously I'm controlling you because the game is confused.
Can you not go back to... He's really got it out for Hawk right now.
Yeah, he does look that out. And then there's...
Here this comes. Angela's going out.
Oh my god.
Told ya.
Yeah.
Fortunately, that solves our Chibiko problem.
It does. Because it means I can just do this.
Always look on the bright side of life. Wow, I've always been really bad at singing. Or singing, whistling. I used to be a professional singer for a little while, so I hope to God I'm not bad on that.
He's got energy ball up, and he's casting defense on himself, because obviously this boss does that now.
Well, I mean, last time I tried anti magic, it did fucking all, but let's give that a shot.
Yeah. Like, this is seriously ridiculous. He shouldn't immediately cast defense on himself, because you're screwed if that happens.
Oh, come on. Yep, couldn't do it.
Reload the state.
Alright.
Okay. This time we're just gonna do this. So nobody dies and we don't have that fiasco again.
And I start casting Half Vanish because fuck this guy.
Yep.
Dodged it. Yeah, you can just hit it. I'm immune right now.
Oh yeah, sure.
Cocky little freak.
That wasn't intended, but oh well.
No. Not a big deal.
Alright, you've got meter now, so...
Yeah, I got meter. And about to use it.
Yep, as soon as you use it, cast a wave on me.
It won't hit me.
Yeah, it won't hit you.
Try again, chump.
It will hit you now, though. So you're still on my stuff.
Yeah, all you've got is yourself to target, though.
That's fine. Right, I've got meter now. So feel free
to cast. Build mine back up. It's fine, everybody's gonna be
cool. Spiral Moon! It's time for a save state.
By the way, I hope you're save stating, rotating the save state, because I would really hate it if you saved like a split second before the bug hit and the game reset.
Ah, yes, I will start doing that. I haven't either.
Okay, great.
It doesn't look like the bug hits at the same point though. It seems like
it does seem to be an occasional hit versus a consistent one.
Alright, cool.
Your turn.
Yep. No, none of that for you.
Nice try, my guy. Cool, I just got enough hit points back, or magic points back for another half vanish to follow up.
Cool.
Nope, shoot. Wrong button. Oh well, what the hell.
I'm gonna need to kill myself. Yeah, that's fine. Have you got that aura wave off on me yet?
Can't remember if I did that or...
No, not yet. You need one more MP.
Alright. Cling, 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 clang. There it is. Come on, buddy. Give me my ring menu. Alright, there we go. Aura wave!
And that will give me a super, so that's fine.
Alright, rock and roll.
Alright, save state coming down. Oh shit, I already hate the rotation. Oh well.
Be good.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Power of item seeds, and then I will drop down an almond. Sorry, a walnut. On a magic almond.
Oh, yeah, she needs one, doesn't she? Okay. Yep.
I've got
my turn.
One. Oh, you've got that one? That's fine then.
Yep, I got it. I mean, it's a level 2, but it works.
Yeah, that's fine.
Need a magic walnut on her.
Yep.
She can self-medicate.
That's fine. No, you don't need another one. Just need to start casting Earthquake again.
Whoa. All right, I'm charged up and ready to rock.
Perfect. I will cast something then. We actually haven't had buffs on us in this fight yet, have we?
Probably not since we dispelled.
No, because I'm not on power up, obviously. Yeah. You might want to drop round drops on everybody after this fire.
Well, I'm gonna need to now.
Just drop a powder oil. We've got one left, I think.
Aye, aye.
There it is.
One left. Bada boom, bada boom.
Perfect.
Save that state, my guy.
Yes.
I'll be the only one hit by that. That's fine.
And you can just kind of allow yourself when you need to.
Yep.
Just do it yourself because I am.
Yep. I got it. Whoa, he just crit the crap out of me.
He did. You were getting a lot of healing.
Yep, I need me some chocolate.
That was a hit on Angela. He's just gonna get chocolate.
Bitch.
Can you get this? Actually, no. Don't get this, I'll get this.
I think she's immune.
Yeah, she will be. I'll get this, and then you need to... Well, then I can start casting another buff on us. You cast some half damage?
You got it.
Surprises.
Yeah, and I think Discord screwed up on us for a little, for a minute because I didn't hear what you said.
Oh, okay.
So I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna play it safe.
Cool. Angela will need some healing.
She just needs a round drop. She's yep. Fine. We're both charged up and ready to rock.
Yep. So one of us can cast. I'd suggest that I cast buffs, and then once I'm done, you can cast half vanish a bunch of times.
Works for me. Mind up would really own here. I imagine. Yeah. Imagine most of this stuff is mind.
I don't like Dolan, because he puts you at this awkward HP level where a pack and chocolate won't do quite enough.
I got it.
Cool.
That's mine.
Alright, then you want to start casting Half Banish now.
You're damn right I do. He's cancelled, so why don't you get us a mind up?
Sure, okay. Yeah, she'll need a wall on herself.
Oh, shit. Never mind. I'm sitting here thinking, it looks like she has 10 MP. What's going on? Oh, no, that was
never mind. That was before she cast the spell.
Yeah, before she cast, she had 4. My knife? Your face!
Thank you. round drops all around, I think.
Yeah, round drops all around. That's all the more we need at the moment.
That should be fine, I think.
Mm-hmm. That's probably all the more we can do in terms of this and everything. Now it's just the daily grind of grinding this guy down.
I could still probably cast defense up. That'll probably help against the physical attack that wrecks us.
Yeah, I did nearly get my guts torn out by that. Your turn, I think.
Sure.
And he's cancelled, so this is happening.
Yeah, I think we're all gonna do this. It's a little dangerous, but I think it'll work. Especially if he spends his time guarding instead of actually doing anything. Oh, he's Spiral Moon. That's to say.
Dick. Angela's in the danger zone for the upcoming Spiral Moon.
Yep. Just heal her up right away.
Yep, I've got you. Two of us will survive, but it will be a close thing.
Yeah, we might as well heal up while we can. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can start casting Mardukes in the dead time now. If I've got me to that is.
Right.
Cause that should not Marduk, the other
Freya, one. I understood Freya. What you Well, Angela's got meter now too.
Angela, would you cancel for? Yes! Good job, Angela.
He didn't have, have things up.
No, that's right.
That's probably gonna hit us all. He didn't have energy ball up, is what I meant to say.
Yeah.
Yep, there it is!
Ooh, so many
and we've got
attack.
Physical attacks incoming.
Angela's most likely to die from one.
Yeah, if she gets hit, she's going out.
I could probably get one on you.
I like how he's sniffing his own armpit as he swipes at us.
He's got an arm in the wrong place now, it seems. Yeah, that's a bug.
He targeted me. I'm fine.
Look, he's got a piece of arm in the wrong place now. We both have enough meter to be able to do anything.
Europe, she needs to get moving. My turn, I think?
Your turn.
Alright.
If he goes into block stance, I'll start casting as well.
It's okay. I already hit my button, so I'm probably safe. I am!
You are.
Gorgeous.
On myself.
Since he's cancelled, here I go.
Yep. Oh, it's really struggling now with this fight. It goes
yeah,
on
the
so
whole,
long.
Yeah, the whole Dolan sniffing his own armpit thing is really messing with it. Poor freaking engine. This fight is making it come apart at the seams.
Actually, I don't want to cast.
Yeah, you're the only cancel right now. I'll fix that here in a tick.
Here comes Spiral Moon.
This poor freaking engine.
We just can't deal with this. He needs to die soon. Yeah, Pretorius, as a piece of advice, I would cut this guy's HP in half. Like,
yeah.
Seriously. There are fights of attrition, and then there's this.
Your turn.
Yep. I'm gonna drop Marduk as soon as I can. Not Marduk. I always think it's Marduk because I'm so used to playing Star Lancer all the time.
Yep.
I think Freya's actually non-elemental as well, which is helpful.
If he's vulnerable to Petrify and it petrifies him, I'm just gonna laugh my ass off.
It would be hilarious, wouldn't it?
163 though, this guy's getting really tired.
Go, friend! It's official. Lise is hitting harder than Angela. With spells.
We're good as far as healing goes.
Yeah, I'm just dropping
this. Yeah, Angela's gonna need something. Good call. Okay, there we go. I've got meter.
So the save state.
My turn.
Yep.
That's our last round drop. Make it count.
It'll go on me because I survived the last. And then we've got 3 fucking chocolates left. Just fine.
No, we've got 9.
9, sorry. Nine.
Should be okay. Like I said, my half starting to do about half as much damage as it did at the beginning of the fight.
Yeah.
This guy's getting pretty tired. Disappear, dick.
Oh, okay, you're doing this now. I'm not gonna pause it, because I think this might hurt us quite badly.
Oh, man. 122.
I'm gonna have to start casting Heal Light to deal with this damage now. We're so
pretty
low.
Pretty close, yeah. It's 2 of us.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you're out. Come on, baby. I think you've got Hawk.
Yeah, I probably do at this point. No, I still have me.
Start casting, for the love of Jesus, start casting! What's wrong with you?
Yep. don't use a spell, you need to heal everybody and then
I know.
Get your meter up because you're the only one that can do a cancel at the moment.
Yep. Well, Angela's actually closer than I am. Let me see here, what can I do? I need to heal Angela because she might die. And then I got hit. Great. Yep. Grab the hammer. Alright. Angela needs to hit this shit. So I need to select over to her and then use her level 2.
Hold down L, you'll be able to control her and then press Y to use
her. Got it, okay.
Ability.
Come on. Do it. Do it.
Yep, you did it. Oh no.
No, I didn't. Wait. Yeah, that's Freya.
Still alive.
Yes, just hit your Chibiko hammer. I'm gonna guess that you actually just survived with 1 HP.
If that's true, that's ridiculous.
I'm okay with it. I hope you're mashing Y.
Yep.
Booyah! Alright. Still alive.
Yeah, I survived on 1 HP.
Must have. Let's do this thing. That's his desperation. That's He's at 25% health.
Alright, hold on. Hold on. I don't want to interrupt the flow, but equally, I'm making a safe state there, and then moving on.
I also absolutely do not want him using any buffs whatsoever.
Yeah, fair. Okay, we've got two chocolates left.
Yeah, just hit I hit Angela, and the rest of us are gonna need to just drop the base on this guy. How many magic walnuts do we have left?
Enough. We've got
plenty. Burn them.
Yeah, I'll burn them on myself, and then I can start dropping healing on people.
Yeah, like start doing Freya, dude. Like, once you've got people healed, start nailing him with Freya.
Oh, okay, sorry, I thought you wanted me to do it then. Oh god, this is bad.
Oh shit, this is a problem.
It's fine, we've got a state just before this one.
That dispelled Moonsaber. Should dispel Energy Ball, but it won't.
Please kill him. Please.
That's not gonna take him out, but start mashing Y.
Oh,
yes,
Angela.
I got a star attack! Never mind. Oh, right in the nick of time! Damn, I'm good! Oh, buddy, that's you! That's me.
No, you're not doing this today.
He's trying, you little prick! Alright, now it's time for you to start healing, yeah.
I'm gonna do this on myself.
I would, on you. Yeah, definitely do that. Definitely do that.
Okay, and then... Angela, please keep casting me.
Heal light. Yeah, whatever.
Oh, you're dead.
With my last breath, I curse Zoidberg!
That's actually fairly good in terms of where he likes to go. Do we have anything left?
Yes. Yeah, we got a couple of Angel Grails. This is fine. Everything's fine. I have no idea why you would be worried. It's fine.
And because we have no meter.
You've got meter.
I've got meter, that's fine. I can't cast.
Start healing. Hawk also has meter.
Oh, you've got meter as well, that's fine.
Yep.
I don't want to blow this, I can avoid it.
Eat a walnut. A walnut and start healing. Yourself is good, yourself is fine.
Yep, get Angela casting again. It'll just be you.
Okay, yeah, just me, that's cool, I've got that. why am I still in control of Angela? Angela's gonna need your TLC next. I'm pretty sure that just hit her.
Yep. If that's the case, I'll just revive her. If it's not... No, she's dead. There we go.
Ah, she's out. Okay, just grail her.
Alright, we've got no more grails anymore.
We do have 2 honey drinks left.
Oh, we'll probably have to burn them as well.
Uh-huh.
This is gonna be you, I am custom.
Yep, I'm still trying to get over to Hawk. I can't get over to Hawk. The game is too slammed with button inputs.
You might be able to now that Angela's passed.
Yep.
Yep, you're on Hawk.
Finally! Now that I can actually do my move!
Oh, come on!
Too slammed with button inputs. I could not do anything.
Yeah, sure.
Just load the state.
Yep.
Got it. This is mine.
Yep. I'm gonna start using healing now. I'll start doing it more preemptively.
Right. You start worrying primarily about that. Well, he's just missed us with that hit. You start worrying primarily about that. I'll start worrying primarily about canceling.
Okay.
Are you healing you? No, you're healing Angela.
Yep.
He's gonna hit again, so I've gotta get you healed. Come on, buddy. Yup.
Yep, that hit me.
Yup, he took another swing at you.
Heal light on you. And you still gotta cancel up, don't you?
I do indeed.
You need to get Angela casting once you cancel.
I hit my Y. Probably Angela's the only person getting hit by that.
Yep. Oh.
Fuck.
Come on. We have been fighting you for literally more than half an hour this attempt now. Pretorius, if you're listening to this, this boss doesn't need to have this much health. It's so stupid.
No, it does not. Like, its entire gimmick has been, at this point, demonstrated as learned no fewer than, like, 20 times. You know, it's enough.
Eventually, you're gonna mess this up, and there's nothing that you can do about it.
Alright, that does it for that. Whoa, not a second too soon.
I'm dead.
You are indeed.
Oh, God, that blind thing.
Come on, baby. All I think. Yep.
I'm gonna start acting like a holy paladin in World of Warcraft. I mean, the healer target I think is gonna get hurt at some point in the future. And hope it works. Oh, this was a mistake.
This was a huge mistake. Well, at least that part wasn't a mistake.
Yeah.
Angela, listen to me.
No, you're costing it. Won't be able to register.
Come on, listen to me, girl.
No, we're done.
Fuck my life.
Right. Here we go again. Just round drops on one.
We've only got one.
Yeah, sure. Gives me action, I say, like, I guess.
Got it. This is mine.
Cool. Two of you dead.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna load the state here and just go, I'm not gonna cast Heal Light because I don't think it works.
Certainly.
I don't think that strategy's helping us at all.
Yep. I can't even remember how far along we were in this fight at this point.
Cast off, vanish to find out.
Yeah, actually, that's a good idea.
One more attack, and then I'll back and drop that assault again.
I'm gonna take his temperature.
Cool. Still comes out very fast. Sometimes.
Alright, we're pretty far along.
There we go, alright. Three back and droplets, and then...
Coming right up.
And then I can cast Spray if you hold out on your casting flicker.
Sure, you go ahead.
And that should only affect
you. I'll deal with that. Yeah, no, that's fine.
Oh, I'm gonna save state there as well, because we seem to be.
Yeah, good idea. Position. He missed! What a chump!
Good job, Dolan. Good job.
Okay, there's his desperation.
Yep. Don't worry about dispelling it. You'll only gain it on the, like, slam attack.
Your turn or my turn?
My turn.
Got it.
And then you can cast my build up meter again. Oh, don't you dare do this again.
I got it.
I'm gonna need to do this at least.
Yeah. Yeah, us two will survive it.
We'll survive.
Man, is there anything? Help. Nope. Big, fat, noob. Fuck him up!
This rag. I am mashing Y so hard right now.
Yeah! Whoa, I just did 74 damage. This guy is on the ropes.
Start dropping arrows on him. They'll probably do more damage now.
Got it. Good call. You need it, I need it. Angela will probably survive.
Yep.
And if she doesn't, we've got a grail.
She doesn't, we've got a grail, and she gets her MP back. So that's
right. Fun. Okay, now she's definitely not going to survive Spiral Moon.
Yep. Last one.
Alright, I've got meter.
Cool, I'm gonna cast Marduk then.
Got it.
Not Marduk. Freya. One day I'll get used to it. Okay, here we go actually. Okay. Gonna save down to this save state here, and then back to this one. Screw it.
Yeah, burn those honey drinks. They're doing us no good sitting in there. That's just me. And incoming physical attacks.
Did Angela just dodge that?
Oh, looks like it, yes. Yup, yup, that missed.
Good work, Angel.
Oh, shoot. That was not my intention. Oh, well.
Oh.
Keep on it.
I'm gonna have a start casting level 3s now, because mana efficiency isn't a problem anymore.
Right. That hit me.
Yeah, you're okay, you can take another hit.
Yeah, I've got no problem. So Stone Cloud is the one you want.
Yeah.
Your turn, my turn?
My turn.
Got it. Probably just me if you've been hitting your shit.
Yeah.
Cool. Arrows coming out. Going down to Spiral Moon.
That's fine, I'll revive you. No, you're not. You're still alive.
That's because I'm casting.
No, you've got 21 HP.
Oh, I do have 21 HP. Got it, this is mine.
Yep, fine.
I'm going straight back into casting because I... basically, I'm all in at this point.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna heal myself. I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna cast something. And then I'm gonna heal myself. Because there's a chance I'll survive. Yes!
Hate! Let me tell you exactly how much I've come to hate you since I began to live. There are over 100,000 miles in wafer-thin capillaries, arteries, and veins, and blood vessels in my body. The word hate was engraved on every nano-angstrom of every inch of those capillaries would not include 1/1,000,000th of the hate I feel for you in this moment. Hate! Hate!
And you know what? We get to keep a goddamn piece of your armpit. That's what we get to do. That's like 6 episodes of us fighting this one boss.
I mean... let's hurry to the other 7. Well, hopefully the other 7 won't have a... goddamn, it's still there! Oh my god.
Oh god, what do you want to do, Angela?
I don't even remember anymore. All I can remember is fighting the overgrown furry.
I literally have no idea what we were eating.
Whatever, just give her intelligence and call it a day.
I think she actually might need spirit, which is why I'm checking.
Alright.
I'm exhausted, but I want to get this right, just because I don't want another God Beast fight to be like that. Monster bosses, no. .txt, there we go.
Next up was wind, right? Or water.
We have a choice, actually. It's water or light. There was an even number of votes for both of them.
I'm gonna say water, just to cool us off.
Yeah, I think that's probably fair. And so Angela needs 20 spirit for all her spells.
Ice Saber, that's you.
That's me. I'm gonna take Ship Point in. It'll give me 21 mana.
And I still need 20 spirit, so this is the last spirit level I take.
Yep.
Did I just seriously learn Mind Up?
Apparently I
most certainly did. Well, that's a thing.
Right.
Probably could have done without that. Oh well.
What oh man, this game fuck? does not like this game.
What's up? Anyway, want to buy something?
Sure, I guess.
Hey, let's talk about this.
We're not buying anything at the moment because it all costs like.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I was actually just curious if she had had consumables here, but I guess not.
No, they don't. They're just items. All right. Should we call it here, or should we go to water?
Yeah, no, I'm fucking exhausted, dude.
Yeah, I'm so tired of this.
We'll probably only be episode or so in the next week, but whatever. We'll get started up again next time.
Yeah, so there's gonna be you'll probably have just gone through the gigantic Dolan episode. I might cut it up into parts. I don't know yet, but thanks very much for hanging on with us, guys, through this fight.
I'm just gonna go drink bleach.
Yeah. I've never known a video game fight to be this mentally exhausting, but there you go, that is that kind of fight. Thanks very much for watching. I think next week we'll head to the God Beast of Water, so catch you then, and I hope you guys have a great week.